The record heat we've been experiencing is prompting a warning. Over the next few days, temperatures are expected to be the hottest of the year. The health department is urging people to take extra precautions to make sure no one gets hurt. The department says two children in New Mexico have died in the last 5 years from heat stroke after being left in a hot car.